An elementary school in Rowan County is canceling classes today because of damages from last night's storms. This is video from Mount Ula Elementary School. That's in the rural part of Rowan County, northeast of Mooresville. Because of what appears to be heavy damage to the school's roof, classes are canceled for students today. Teachers will be working, but will be doing so remotely.